You walk in the entry of the house. You got a beautiful staircase. Nice formal room. You got a big window. Going over here to the garage. You have a nice little powder bath here. Good sized garage. Guest room. Nice shower. Nice looking tiles. And here's the, all the wires are running here. Got all the audio video equipment. Going to the back of the house. You have huge ceilings. This is the dining area. Very big. For the kitchen area. Good sized kitchen. And then you have the living room. These doors all pocket open. It's a nice deck. I remove the whole barbecue area over here and then put a swimming pool over here. All these doors open all the way. This gives you a better idea of the scale of the yard and the outdoor area and the rooftop. Right, complete open floor plan. Going up the stairs. Nice laundry area. Good sized bedroom. Nice closet doors. Big window looking down the street. You have its own bathroom, nice tiles. Big walk-in closet. This would probably be Mila's bedroom. Good sized balcony. Jack and Jill bathroom. Nice tiles. Big shower. This would be if we had a second kid. Same thing. Big walk-in closet. Good sized bedroom. Going into the master. Nice walk-in closet. Bigger than what we have now. Maybe they built out all the drawers. The shoe rack. Big master with its own balcony. Lots of light. Good size fireplace. Going into the master bath. Commode. Big shower. Double vanity. And they're gonna put a little sinked, little jelly bean tub. Leaving the master. Down the hallway. Up the stairs. To the rooftop. Clear day, you would see ocean views and see the Santa Monica Mountains. There's our old house. This is the size of the rooftop. rest of the house.